It's a fact that many older homes contain asbestos. When you cut or disturb asbestos, the fibers can get into the air, and that's just plain dangerous. Today, we know that breathing in asbestos can cause lung cancer as well as serious lung diseases. If you plan to renovate, don't touch things that may contain asbestos. Leave it to the pros. They know what they're doing. To learn more about asbestos and your lung health, go to lung.ca.